First live look of the Motorola One Hyper. Hey guys, so, a lot of details have surfaced about Motorola's first phone with a pop-up camera. It will be called Moto One Hyper, and it seems that it will launch with Android 10. The phone's unique feature, among Moto phones, is the motorized pop-up camera mechanism, which pushes up a 32-megapixel sensor. The rear camera is Motorola's first 64-megapixel sensor. That's higher resolution than the 48-megapixel sensor found in the likes of One Zoom. However, its companion cam is a simple depth sensor, so any zooming will be done digitally. The phone is more of an upgrade over the One Vision, especially since the screen is an LCD instead of OLED. It's not clear if this will be an Android One phone, however, the One Zoom isn't. Though the Android it does run is barely modified, the changes were largely related to setting up Motorola's Peak Display and motion gesture implementations. Here's a quick rundown of the rest of the specs. 6.39-inch IPS display, with 1080p resolution. Snapdragon 675 chipset, with 4/128GB memory. 3600mAh battery, and a fingerprint reader with LED backlighting. There's still no word on when the Motorola One Hyper will be released, or how much it will cost. Given that the One Vision costs 300 euros, and the One Zoom is just north of 400 euros, we'd guess that the One Hyper will be in the price range of 300 to 400 euros. So that's it for this video, let me know what do you think about the Moto One Hyper. Also, don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe for more videos like this, and I will see you in my next video.